Hi, let's go through the registration process using a magic link. You need a magic link provided by your instructor, and you also need an access code which you might have purchased at your college bookstore, which is 16 characters long, or you could also purchase subscription directly from Lrnr using a debit or a credit card. So let's click on the link and let's go to that. If you already have an account, you can sign in. For all new users, you need to fill out this form. Please make sure that your passwords have at least one capital letter, at least one digit, and one special character. A special character could be an exclamation mark, an ampersand, a hash, a percentage, or whatever. Click register. You will get an email with an activation link to the email that you just entered. And if you don't see it in your inbox, you can again click on recent activation email. So let's go to our email inbox. So you should see a subject saying Lrnr registration, activate your account. Click on that. And there's a link that says activate account and continue course enrollment. By clicking on this, an account with this email. Let's log in. Now, we could either use an access code or use your credit card. Make sure that your college, your course, your section, and dates are all accurate. You can also select a single semester or two semesters. You can save a little bit of money by selecting two semesters specifically for a two semester course and click on purchase access. There you go. The payment was successful and you can click on your button to go to the course dashboard. So to know more about your course, you can check out other Lrnr videos on YouTube. Thank you.